know what it was like. The colors, the smells, the magic. I'm sorry, it's just so exciting. You went into the Fade. If you have time, Inquisitor, do tell.
You seemed excited that I fell into the Fade at Adamant's.
Excited? Spring gets me excited. This is a wonder. It's probably hard to relate, but dwarves don't dream. So I can't even guess what it's like. I can't even understand what dreams are. But you were there. And came back. Can I take a sample?
A sample?
Oh, that sounded sinister. I meant, can I cut a little piece off of you and do things to it? That didn't sound better, did it?
You'll have a full report of everything I saw. Will that do?
It's a start. I'm sorry, it's just... this is exciting. It all is. Your people cleaned you up after your fall. I wonder if anything is left. So much to think about.
Let's see what we have.
Inquisitor?
Right.
Inquisitor. Inquisitor.
After more than 30 days, I have yet to observe the Abyssal High Dragon in... oh. Yes? Can I assist you?
One tail feather and one batch of intestines, as requested.
My friend, you are invaluable. I will certainly note your assistance in my monograph on the High Dragon. I will attempt to lure her out as soon as my background research is complete. Mistakes could be deadly. The ancient Deventers wrote volumes on the study of dragons. I believe they had a laboratory in this desert. If only their work had not been lost. Truly, the Blights set the field of draconology back centuries. Deplorable.
I found this manuscript on dragons in an ancient Deventer laboratory. Will it help you?
What remarkable diagrams. Are these chambers of the draconic heart? Oh, if only I could read the script. Do you perhaps know a linguist? Or a Deventer historian?
Don't look at me. Nobody's spoken that form of Tavine in 700 years.
I don't, but the Inquisition might. I'll speak to our specialists. I've spotted several dragon signs around the approach.
Most excellent, my friend. I don't suppose you noted the wound pattern? No matter, I'll look into that later. Andrast is mercy. From what I can tell, the dragon has been moving east and will be scouring the wastes next. Naturally, the dragon's hunting ground is full of miscreants. White Claw raiders. They've covered the area in traps for Maker only knows reasons. Quite a mess.
We'll have to speak some other time.
Around?
Blackwall would have liked to have been here for this.